the KTLA morning news. It is 6 a.m. I don't know that, Romero.
What did you almost say?
Welcome to the morning news. I don't know. I got the 6 a.m. somewhere. I was just making sure. Is it 6 a.m.?
We're going in the right direction. Unless we're going later. We're not going earlier. That would be tough, right?
Well, I heard. So glad you joined us this morning. It was chilly yesterday.
Yeah, chilly. I feel like the change is on the way. I want to feel some rain.
Yeah, I'm going to do what you do. You are doing your tie when you sit down.
You're going to start wearing a tie?
No, but I'm going to put my necklace.
You're doing the Sam Rubin. You're getting situated, you know.
I forgot. Here's the fun part. I forgot my hairspray, and I got one hand done. The other hand is not done, so my right hand looks healthy.
Well, you have a baby, Lynette, which you have. Oh my gosh.
I ran a little bit outside. It's my fault.
You were knocking on that door like a crazy person. I thought there was an earthquake.
I forgot my key, and I'm knocking on the door, and she, you know, what do you hear? When you hear someone knocking, you're like, can I help? Not her. She was doing
yoga.
I was producing the show, and I'm trying to get my mic all situated.
I know. I don't have my necklace on. You don't have your mic on.
Did I open up the door for you?
Once I call. Thank you very much.
I thought they were
ready. Happy Sunday.
We're all here. We're ready to go.
We're going
to
get that weather forecast and the change coming up in just a bit. Here it is significant. But we do start with some breaking news. This is on.